Hello, welcome to my kitchen once again. Well, I didn't think I had a can opener about a week ago. So then I remembered I do have one in the back of my drawer, but one I've never used, still kind of in the plastic wrapper. It was from a Pampered Chef, remember those? Kitchen party that my sister-in-law had invited me to. Since I like to cook, she said, well, you'll be the only guy, but why don't you come? And I thought, nah, that'll be awkward and weird and gay. So I didn't go. But I said, here's $50, buy me a couple things and good luck with your Pampered Chef party. So one of the things she brought me was a Pampered Chef can opener. Now, I'd never used it. It's been sitting in the drawer for 15 years. So then I went to open a can. As you see, it doesn't go like a regular can opener. So I did this for like 20 minutes. Then I went over to the computer and I typed in how to use a Pam and Pampered Chef can opener. Came up. So I'm not the only one. So I went online and easy. They just showed you it's different. You keep it open like this. You lay it on the top of the can and then you close it and it sort of sticks. Then you turn it for at least one revolution. And I'm turning and nothing's happening. I don't see anything happening on the top of the can. Nothing is happening. I don't see the contents of the can. So I did like three revolutions, getting tired. My arm was getting tired. And look, nothing happened. I turned and I turned and I thought, well, something must have happened. And then you stick your fingernails in between the ridge and the top and voila, it's open. Oh my God, this is great. Thanks to my sister-in-law from 15 years ago. So what I learned this week is I'm just like a millennial. If I don't know how to use anything, I just Google it. I'm really tired. I'm going to go play 5 or 6 hours of video games and then blog about how unfair the world is.
For more great content from the New Jersey 101.5 news, weather, traffic, and talk teams, click our logo to subscribe to our channel, comment below, and feel free to share with all your friends and family.